This is the new greatest thing that exists on this planet currently.
It's embarrassing how long that took.
One thing I wanted to explain right at the start of this video is the other video that I made that said, this will make sense in 3 months.
Oh my God.
All right, well, this is me crossing the road super illegally in a police car right to my right.
Sorry about that.
Good.
I was just crossing the street, I'm sorry about that. What's that?
Why are you crossing there?
I parked right there and I didn't even think twice about it. I'm sorry about that.
Two people were killed at the same time. Exactly that.
Oh, okay. I do. Gotcha. Okay.
All
right. Gotcha.
Dude, so ridiculous.
I love people so much. If you couldn't tell, the cop was angry because I crossed the street right in the middle. And then he was giving me a lecture about how a lot of people have died doing that. And he was being very condescending about it, being like, yeah, do you know what you did, young man? Do you understand? Huh? I love the fact that right when he drove away and I turned around, the first dude next to me was like,
dude.
And then I went upstairs and another guy was like, video, I was looking for a warehouse. I found a spot and I was really, really excited and I had this big idea for what I was gonna do next. Sorry if it's really windy. Now I realized the idea didn't make sense at the time. It wouldn't have been a good investment, but I was really, really excited about it and I thought it was going to be sort of something huge in my future. I would say I'm decently spontaneous, but not stupid.
I was gonna put my camera there, but this guy's sort of owning it right now.
I've also never really thought about the idea of affirmation, where you say something out loud and then sort of nature takes care of it and helps you out, because I believe that if you say things out loud and you put it down a lot, your brain is subconsciously trying to get it to work. And I think there's a science to it. It's not just straight up the universe being like, we've got your back. So I've decided for now that I am going to keep looking for a warehouse, but for a different idea. I'm looking into a storefront. This is just something that's happening. I'm not saying 100% that it's gonna come through, but when I said in 3 months it's gonna make sense, I want you guys to see the process along the way. I wanna document what it's like to look for a place, what it's like to build something pretty much from nothing. My next journey right now is potentially building a store. I'm putting it out there. It's not 100% guaranteed, but it is exciting and I have been looking and it's taking up a lot of my time. And I want you guys to know what I'm doing with that time. I wanna film it too. I wanna show you guys the property and be like, should I get this? What do you guys think? So yes, thanks for being along for the ride. Oh, by the way, I got a new camera bag earlier. See this bag right here? It's huge, but look how much stuff is inside of it. Ever since I got the new DJI Mavic, this bag seems impractical. Maybe I don't have to play with my grandkids in a wheelchair. I really, really, really have to hurry right now. I have a few things I have to pick up, and then I have to be at the airport in 3 hours.
Got it. Hello, my name is Thompson Brile, and you're watching the Disney Channel.
Well, now there's audio, and now my battery hopefully will last at least a week.
Oh, I forgot to pay my rent. I've had my rent sitting in my car for like 3 weeks, and then the day comes and I just got a note that was like, hey, you owe us an extra $100 for late fees. I'm like, true. Let's see if I have time to do this before I hop on a plane in 2 hours. Let's just see. Might have to stop midway and just leave wet clothes in here for 4 days. It has been a really crazy 2 years, I guess, 3 years. Realistically, it's been a really crazy 2 weeks. How many shirts do I bring on a 4-day trip? Florida, so probably 10 a day for the humidity. There's just a lot happening. And this whole Florida thing, not usually my scene to be at a big event celebrating YouTube. But the reason I'm so excited about it is because it's a really good chance to meet with people out there who watch my videos. And that's what I'm really hoping for. I'm hoping that all the days, instead of just all meeting and networking and highly anxiety-inducing moments, I'll have a lot of people come up to me like, yo, I watch your videos. And I'll be like, yo, okay, let's hang out. Please give me away from all
this.
Plus, Sarah will be there, and that's my girlfriend, and she's awesome, and I really like her face. I'll take any chance to hang out with Sarah. She's the freaking best human ever.
Jesus.
So at this point, there is a 15-minute window for my clothes to dry as much as they possibly can, and I'm still gonna take it out and put it in my luggage because I need some of them underwears. So in 10 minutes exactly, I need to call the Lyft, have everything packed up, go downstairs, and go on my merry way.
It's LAX.
Turn it up.
Yeah, for sure. Okay, so I set this camera up to say something, but the guy who just walked by before I started talking was Marlon Wayans.
Hello, about to hit a lick. Give me that. And your house we zooming. Skirt, skirt. Take up all your shit.
Yeah, the dude from White Chicks and everything else. To catch their
kidnappers. One more screw up and me and you are through. You know them girls ain't gonna be there.
Yo, what's up, money? You got a problem?
LA is the coolest place. By the way, if I look completely naked, it's because for once in my life, I'm not trying to bring my skateboard along, which I know is kind of sacrilegious, but it fit in my other bag perfectly. And I was like, you know what? I lose things too much. That thing will probably stay at this airport. I might as well try to just have a bag that honestly is amazing because it weighs 2,000 times less than water. And you guys. Okay, now we're in Salt Lake City. I feel like this process has taken a very, very long time. I'm getting really sleepy, and I'm probably gonna have to end the vlog in just a second because this is gonna go all the way until 6:30 a.m. when I arrive to Florida. Okay, but there's two things I wanted to bring up before this vlog ended. One, I have the opportunity to pitch a few ideas for shows. It's on a pretty cool platform, but I thought, as always, why don't I just go to you guys? You guys always give me recommendations on ideas for vlogs, ideas on things to do, period, minus outside of my whole skateboarding platform. So if you have any ideas, go ahead and email me if you would like. And of course, you'll get all the credit and we'll talk about whatever, whatever, whatever. But you can email me right here. If you have any ideas, any extravagant, crazy ideas that you would have for a show or that you would like to see me incorporated in, crazy things that you want to see me be a part of, or just simple, cool ideas that you think would get a lot of traction, let me know.
Wait, so they did it, then you paid them.
And another thing, if you haven't noticed, I've been uploading in the morning now, so make sure you check it for that if you live in America. Otherwise, I don't really know what time it posts, but 5 a.m. in the morning in California is when I've been posting, so that's 8 a.m. on the East Coast, and hopefully you guys can figure out the rest of the world. And right now, I'm going to Playlist Live in Florida, so on all of my Instagram socials, I will be posting all about it and being like, hey, if we have a meetup, let's meet up. This son of a rollerblade. And it's not even really worth mentioning, but I always want to say it because I know there's people who sometimes depend on a video being uploaded. There might be a few missed uploads because I will be doing all of the crazy amount of networking that I have so much trouble doing, but I'm hanging out with Sarah and I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna put all of myself into it because I do believe that I don't give myself 100% to these events because I'm so focused on making content. That's all I want to do because it's my favorite thing, but I know at the end of the day, there are certain things that you have to go out of your comfort zone to do, and I always preach about it, but I haven't been demonstrating that as much as I should have. So if I miss an upload, it's because I'm literally trying as hard as I can to be in the moment, meeting people and networking as best as my ability can allow. And I say this all the time, but make sure you're on my social. So if I do miss an upload, you can go to my Twitter or go to my Instagram story and see what I'm doing, because it's really easy for me to Snapchat a quick moment, but sometimes harder to pull out the camera and make like an elaborate scene or something that's a little more in depth. And I say all this because the future is extremely bright. There are so many different avenues, and I say this a lot, and a lot of things have come into fruition. But clearly there are a lot of cool moments coming up, and I want to optimize my time on this earth to the best of my ability. And if there is a chance for me to grow outside of the sphere that I'm in, not just YouTube in general, but just myself, grow outside of my own mind and expand my discomforts. Opposite of expand my discomforts. I want to be comfortable with uncomfortable situations. But I will be trying to take you guys along for the ride as much as humanly possible. With every video, I'll update you guys with every single detail of things that are going on. I think it's really exciting. If there's something new coming along, you guys will know right away. And hopefully you guys can just watch all of this craziness happen, because that's my goal, is for people to actually watch this growth and watch new things happen. Anyways, thank you guys for liking these videos. Thank you for the comments. Thank you for the conversation lately. It's been immensely eye-opening going through the comments and just seeing everything that people have to say, either whether it be trolly, whether it be funny, whether it be super insightful. People always have something amazing to put in. But I'm here now, and there ain't no stopping the Hill fam. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. I'm gonna talk over this lady because she's been doing it to me, so I'm returning the favor. Love you guys so much. Progress daily and keep killing it.
So enjoy the days you have. Worry not about the days that came before you, nor the ones that will follow you in death. Remember that right here in this moment is all you are guaranteed.